Yeah, we knew it was going to be an energy. Both teams coming off, a back-to-back. We knew their starters played a lot of minutes last night. So we knew it was going to be an energy game, and we came out with we jump on
first quarter. Over the defense?
I think so. I mean, we had a lot. It's definitely nice to have everybody back. You know, we're just trying to still take it one game at a time. Claw back to 500 is a big homestand for us. You know, we've been on the road for a long time. To be able to have a chance to have three games in a row at home is great. Teams, you know, back to back.